last 2 weeks after we won, I found myself in the shower crying, dreaming of this moment. You worked so hard your whole life to get here. Everything culminates. And I can't help but think back to a quote my grandfather gave me from Calvin Coolidge about persistence. I'm not going to say it because it's a little long and I'll drag on. He gave me that quote when I was 18 years old, when I was not given a scholarship to play at any Division I university. My father and mother told me to stay after my dream. And I've officially accomplished the best thing in this sport with a group of guys who mean the world. Because really, persistence is summed up my whole career.